welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim, where, we tried to get into Windhelm to, find our next recruit for the Helgen Guard, but bigoted guards of, Windhelm don't seem to want to let khajiit into their city. I tried to persuade them using my charms and, wiles, but apparently that wasn't good enough for them. So I believe I am probably going to have to bribe them, and they want 1,000 gold if they're going to let me in like that. So I really don't have much of a choice. This sucks, and it's extortion, but there's no way else I can get in, so I'm just going to have to do it, because I got a mission to complete and recruits to grab, and I guess I'm just going to be here for like a minute, because there's no reason for me to stay and support this town with the way they treat us khajiits. So, alright, nice and warm now. I think I can head back. Yeah. Head back up there and see if they can let me in. Bedroll. That's the followers. Oh, my bad. My bad, Lydia. Tried to get your, let's just pack up. Right. Well. Here we go. Off to Windhelm. Hopefully they'll let us in.
I've got your back.
Yeah, I hope so. These guys, they not recognize me as a Thane. Ugh. I'll tell you this. The Empire's cause is looking pretty good. If it weren't for the fact they tried to chop my head off. Yeah, freaking guards. Alright. Alright, y'all need to let me in, honestly. I'm here on important business.
Hold it there, khajiit.
No.
You already have been told you're not allowed here. You'll have to come with me.
Oh, come on. Here. What if I help you guys out, huh? You think that might change your heart a little bit?
Nah. I don't think so.
That's not what I clicked on. Oh my god.
Come with me.
This is annoying. I was gonna pay them their stupid fine. Or bribery or whatever, but. Alright. Hey, Lydia. I thought you had my back. Alright, one more time. Hopefully they let me in this time.
Hold it there. You already have been told you're not allowed here. You'll have to come with me.
Oh, come on. No. Please. Just let me make a donation to the war effort. Come on.
Come with me.
Why is it? What in the hell? Okay. Oh, my goodness. There's something goofy going on with the dialogue.
Hey, watch it.
No, you watch it. Yep. Okay.
Horses, all day long.
Hold it there, khajiit.
This is turning into Groundhog Day right now.
You'll have to come with me.
Oh, okay. What if I make a donation to the war effort?
I guess I can look the other way. Head on it.
Finally.
Now move along.
What a waste of gold. Yeah, of course it is, because it kept having to load me up in this place like 500 times. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to. Yeah, it's getting ridiculous. Okay. Alrighty. Well, Lydia, Thanks for having my back there. I really, really appreciate that. Not. Thousand gold just to enter this town. Stormcloak bigots. Discovered.
You come here where you're not wanted. Eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
These are some freaking pleasant people, ain't they?
Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
No, man. I'm like on your freaking side, alright? They wouldn't even let me in the city unless I gave them 1,000 gold. Alright? This is... How do you even stand it here, man? I'm ready to leave this place as soon as I find our recruit. But no, I don't hate your people.
You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm is a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking. Unworthy of one such as you.
Oh, yeah, you're telling me. You are telling me. They looked like they were giving you trouble.
Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us. But Rolf is the worst by far.
Good to know.
He likes to get drunk and walk around the Great Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Real charmer, that one.
Good to know. Why would they think you're a spy?
Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us.
Gotcha.
And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying.
Trust me, I got first-hand experience there.
Until next time.
And did someone just walk by with an insult and say something about me being a cat? Who was it? Was it you? You know what? Screw you people. Alright, I'm going to the inn. I'm finding this recruit. Oh, thank God it's like right at the entrance to this town, because I've already had enough of this place. I'm not even gonna bother giving you. I already gave this town over 1,000 gold.
How can Elga hate the Dark Elves when she knows so little about them?
I don't know, man. Susanna the Wicked. Yeah, I'm not bothering talking to you either. Well, unless you're here for a recruiting job.
Spare a coin.
You don't look like someone that's.
You didn't hear it from me. But if you want a real drink, try the Corner Club in the Grey Quarter.
Good to know. But I'll never be back here. These are all Nords. They all have warrior look about them. You kind of do. Well, let's start with you. What about you, little skinny dude? Are you an experienced guard? You seen the job posting? You want a job?
Yeah, I guess so.
Come on.
You get all right. Take a seat and get the apparently, all right. So
this is an ode
yeah, why would? Why am I even bothering with you?
All my life, I've been picked on because I'm small. Mm-hmm. Everyone has always said I can't do the things I want to do because of it.
Well, what do you want to do?
I want to be a warrior like the great Nords throughout history. It's just that no one has ever believed in me. They say warriors aren't supposed to be little. But they don't understand that small also means quick and agile. Light on your feet and stealthy.
This is true.
You don't have to be a lumbering brute to be a good fighter.
Yeah, this is true. You're right. There are many ways to fight, and That's all that matters to me, is that you know how to fight, because I'm just looking for a guard.
Yes, and I'm good with the sword as well as with the bow.
Good to
know.
I
would make an excellent guard, and will defend my post to the death if necessary.
Well, good for you.
Do I get the job?
Yeah. And guess what? You want to know what even the, what is even better? It gets you out of this stinking hellhole. So, yeah, if you can just travel to Helgen, talk to Korst, and just chill out.
Oh, it's like a test. And if I make it there, I pass. Very clever.
Yes, yes, very clever indeed. Alright, let's go.
Sorry, but they're not looking to hire any more crew right now.
I'm not interested. No, I'm not buying some flowers from you. I'm sorry, girl. You seem sweet, but you're gonna get corrupted by these bastards. Maybe someday I'll find a way to take you away from this place, but no, not today. Today, I'm just getting my ass out of here. So, you know what I gotta say about this little town of yours? This little place called Windhelm here? Go for yourself. Oh, sorry, Herd.
This should be good.
Just happened. Wait, who's attacking me? Oh! Okay, sorry.
I'm getting out of here.
Dude, I didn't mean to, Oh, crap, you know what? That was not at all what I intended to do. Oh my god. Oh boy. I was not spitting on you, Herd. Alright, I was saving you, getting you out of this place. Yeah, I was trying to do something poetic and backfired. I like that texture. That's cool. Alright. Let's try this again. Let's wait for Herd to spawn and walk past me. Alright, Windhelm. Good riddance to bad rubbish.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous.
You know what? I don't give a crap. And you know, it's not going to happen again, because I'm not coming back to this godforsaken hellhole of a town.
Good.
So,
glad
go screw yourself.
Glad we straightened that
out. Yeah. I'm sick of this
place.
The
best way for us to win the Nord's respect is through hard work.
No, it's not. They're not in this town. Maybe in other Nord towns. You know, Whiterun, man, I'm like, dude, it's like, you're Thane in like 2 seconds, man. He was down with me. But, nope. Not Windhelm. Windhelm's full of bigots and worthless excuses for human beings. Alright, so, alright, Lydia. I guess we're off to, Riften. Now, as we just head on south through here, pass through Vernonwood, keep going south, and then Riften it is. Yeah, I see the little quest markers kind of hiding there. Get us there. Alrighty. Maybe we can get out of the cold. Probably a bit more hospitable weather-wise down there. Right. It's getting kind of late, so I'll make a stop in that Vernonwood place. There's no way I'm spending my evening up there in Windhelm. If I wasn't being sent on a mission from Marcus, I would have said screw them and just left. Guess I'm a little hungry. Yeah, guess I worked up an appetite. Oops, I was already in my food. Let's have some soup. Help me calm down, maybe. I could have a bit more. No longer thirsty. All right. Why don't we have a bit of goat cheese too to go with that? Perfect. Alrighty. Yep, I'm just glad to be back on the road and wash the sour taste that is Windhelm out of my system. Sky is clear, snow begins to... Look at that. It's just a metaphor, man. I leave Windhelm and I'm going a little bit south and the world has just become a much more beautiful place. It's like it's a brand new day. Pocket full of sunshine now. Right. Got a mammoth. What's up, dude? I might get one of your tusks one of these days from one of you guys. But I ain't ready to deal with that right now. This is a nice place. Oh, some hot springs? Alright. Yeah. I am on the main road still, right? Yes, I am, and I just heard some wolves. Doggone it. Where are you at? I ain't got time for you. That's it? Just one? Friggin' rares. I'm friggin' freezing. Friggin'. Right. Well. Things seem to be going a bit better. Sign. North, crap. South, Riften. Another wolf? What are you doing with that helpless goat? Them things make cheese, and I like cheese. I shouldn't bother chasing it, but I'm sure once it's killed that, it's gonna come after me. These things are just feral. Oh, yeah. Love it. Oh, I think I'm about to level up soon. Light armor just went... Oh, okay, so it was two things that went up. Wait, is there another? Oh, wait, what's that sound? No. Don't do this to me right now. Oops, wrong button. This has been happening a lot recently now. I don't know. Let's see if I can... Find out if there's some other thing I can do. Like I said, I know it's not the mod. No. Yeah, I'm 100% certain on that. Okay. Where did my horses go? Where do horses go, Lydia? We'll find out. Oh. That whistle called some wolves, apparently. Not our horses. Smear. Let's get out of here. I do not like the sounds around this place. Let's head on. Yeah, some revelers. You guys are cool, but I'm not in the mood for celebrating right now. More freaking wolves? How many wolves are in this freaking place? Is that all of them? Oh, there's one right there. He was just standing still, like, whatever. Oh, come on. Stop it. For the love of Pete. Lydia's horse.
I've got your back.
I know you do. Okay, I do not like that sound one bit. That reminds me of that dragon that attacked Helgen. I remember hearing that sound right before it swooped in and destroyed the place. I don't know. Oy vey. Alright, where am I? Am I still on the main road? I got so turned around. Okay, I am. Here we go. Uh oh. Split up here. Are you an assassin or something? Really, another assassin? Oh, frostbite spider. Never mind. That's all it is. Oh, and apparently these guards got it taken care of. Never mind. Well, we're about to this town. I can get off of right now. Gray skies loom on the horizon.
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
Yeah, I'm sure we do. Holger. Alright, this place got an inn.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
It wasn't easy, but I did it. Good peckish. Gate, yeah, close gate. What we got here? Oh, we're still technically in East Marsh, huh? Yeah, Vernonwood Inn. At least they seem to be more accepting than the people of Windhelm. That's ridiculous. Okay, well, I think we're just gonna spend the night here and get our bearings.
I'm right
behind
you.
Cool off the anger. So, yeah, well, we'll just take care of that real quick. Alrighty, had a good night's rest and a nice meal here in the Vernonwood
Inn. I'm right behind you.
And, very pleasant place. You know, it's a little cozy. You know. Spot, so feel that the anger of Windhelm has subsided, so feeling ready to start the day and get to Riften and find this last recruit, send them off to Helgen
right behind
and
you.
Meet up with Korst. Oh, it has been some journey. It's a nice little place. Alright, this was where the inn was. I think this is the way I want to go. Get out of town. Why am I getting the discovered? Why am I getting the discovered a place sound effect? I already did that a while back. Alright, this is the way to go. This is the way to go. Alright. Well, let's go ahead and just call my horses over. They are. Wow, that is loud. If there's a way to turn down that sound effect. Doubt it. Come on. I know they're on the other side of the town, so they should be running through. Apparently. Right. Yep, there we go. Hey there, Ismir. Good boy. And Lydia's just gonna call her horse. Yep. That was interesting. On on the road to Riften for one more potential guard. What the heck? Wolves, really? You know what? I'll let these. Sorry, you guys are capable of handling this yourself. Yeah. Don't have time to bother with that. I'm on a mission, and I am ready to complete. Okay, which way am I going now? I am taking the right path. Good. This is a pretty nice place. Am I hearing another wolf, or is that fox? That's just the fox. Okay. Alrighty. Higher elevation. Okay. Good thing these horses in Skyrim, they're made for this kind of travel, because I'm pretty sure the horses down south wouldn't be able to handle this. So many freaking with the wolf population here. And apparently that one can fly. Or it just pounced really, really high. Alright. Wait, is there another one? Oh my goodness. Really? Finally leaving East March, and we are now in the Rift. Okay. Man, East March stretches pretty far south, too. Well, I guess, yeah, because their border's, like, you know, like, right like that, so. Yeah, East March is pretty much, aside from Windhelm being in the super cold area, it's mostly this, you know, sulfuric volcano region or whatever. Anyhow. We are near our goal. This has been quite the journey. Oh, we got a frostbite spider.
Are you prepared to die?
Ouch. I got this. Lydia, stop pushing it out of the way of my sword. I had this. You did not. Oh, it's starting to rain. Okay. Getting damp. You know, however, though, I think I can get out of my fur armor now, back into my elven armor. More, more hospitable territories. There also needs to be a way, like I said, a way to pad these armors so they can provide slightly better protection. So we've got another village we're about to pass on by. Mm-hmm. What are they set up for? I don't know. What's this place? We are now entering Shore's Stone. Interesting. It's a tiny little, looks like it's a mining town. Definitely need those. There's the Rift Guards. Oh, look at that. The sun's out now. Alright. This day's going pretty good, Lydia. Day's going really, really good. Got the nature hopping around. Fort Greenwall. And I cannot get in. I have to go around. I've got it blocked off. Fair enough. Must be something important in there. And here we go. Back on the road. We are getting pretty close to Riften, I have a feeling. I can feel it in my bones. seems to run pretty nice. Oh, is this it? What? Is there another wolf? What is it? Oh, it's, what the heck is that? A bear? Something running towards us. What was running at us? That is a bear, but it's not interested in us, it doesn't look like. Okay. Oh, what the hell? What's that? What's the... Oh, son of a... Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, crap. Lydia? Oh. Oh, my God. All right. This is... Okay. Oh, boy. Here we go. Yeah. Like I was saying, oh, it's such a lovely day out. As the dragon attacks. Oh, my God. Oh, it's distracted. Let's see if we can... You'll kill it if you have to. No, you're going to kill it if you can. There's a difference. Also, every playthrough I've ever done, there's always been a dragon when I first get to Riften. Never fails. It's like it's flying away now, did it? It came at me for like a second and then decided to disappear. Okay. Stables discovered. There it is. Okay. Stay on the ground. So what else is attacking me now? They're not hurting me, are they? Wait, why are the guards coming after me? What the hell? Did I accidentally hit one of you guys? Oh my God. Did they not realize there's a dragon? That they don't need to be coming after me. Oh, Jesus. Alright. To self. Maybe I'll try just... I mean... Maybe shooting it wasn't the best idea. I don't know. I mean, I'm trying to help you guys out against the dragon. I'm just gonna screw it. I'll just wait for it to land. Have to wait for it to land. It's honestly probably gonna be my best option. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh my God, it just landed on top of me. That was not expected. No, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Oh, shit. Fire. Magic. Expected. Is it an archer? You know what? Yeah. The straight up combat was... Well, I guess I can't do anything in that, so... Let's put it in my light armor. Maybe it'll... No, no, don't be... Doggone it. Light armor. There we go. Custom... Yeah. Should help a bit. And then let's try not to die. Seriously, I gotta be careful shooting arrows though, because apparently. If I just miss and accidentally hit one of these people, I'm gonna assume that I'm attacking them.
You think you stand a chance?
Okay. It's dead. It's dead, y'all. It's dead. Oh my goodness. That's what you get for walking in the fire, Donald. Dragonborn here to the rescue. Well, Lydia. I got a lot of my arrows back, at least. Yeah. That's because you morons walked through that fire after he died. Did you not pay any attention? Well, I guess on the right side. Get some arrows. Wait, who's attacking me? What's aggressive with me now? I don't know. Apparently there's still something angry with me. I don't know. Whatever. You know what, Lydia? Let's just get to Riften. Honestly. Riften stables. Yeah, it's like, this is gonna be that same issue that the last time. Alright, that sorted itself out. Now.
Still here.
Left the crap town of Windhelm. Had a nice little journey up until there. Had a dragon come in.
I'm right behind you.
And managed to take its soul, because I'm the Dragonborn. So let's
I'm right behind you.
I know you are. Let's just go. Let's get in.
Hold Wait. There.
Why?
Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax.
A visitor's tax? I already went through this crap up at Windhelm. I gotta go through this crap here too. Really? What is it with you Nords extorting money? What's the tax for?
For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter?
Privilege of entering. Oh. Okay. Well, this is obviously a shakedown.
All right. Keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate.
That's right, you will. Damn. Yeah, you look kind of, looks kind of like Stormcloak armor too, doesn't it?
Gate's unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
Damn right I can. Lydia. What is with these Nords, honestly?
Heard they're reforming the Dawnguard.
Sure. Vampire hunters, that's cool. Ay. Welcome to Riften. Home of the Riften.
Fine! If you won't listen to me, I'll find someone who will.
What's going on here? Oh, Lydia's finally leveling up?
I've got your back.
Sorry to Dawnguard. Because I heard a conversation.
I had another run-in with a thieves' guild.
Be careful, Neil. The thieves' guild has Maven Black.
You there. The Dawnguard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say?
Us, I haven't noticed. Yeah, aside from the ones that, you know, Tech works at. Also, thanks for interrupting when I was trying to eavesdrop. Yeah, so what is the Dawnguard? I heard the guard outside talking about it, too. What is it?
We're vampire hunters. We search out and destroy those blood-sucking scum wherever we find them.
Yeah, true story. They are scum, man. It sounds fun, but I got other stuff to do, so. But, you know, just let me know. Yeah, where do I sign up? And if I ever decide to get around to it, where would I go?
Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawnguard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawnguard material.
Right. You're rather hard to track down.
Whoa.
I'll give you that.
Who are you? What in the hell is going on? What do you mean I was rather hard to track down? What do you want?
You're rather hard to track
down.
I'll give you that.
Yeah, who are you? What do you want?
I was asked to find you as soon as possible. If you ask me, this problem sounds urgent.
I don't know who you
are. You best head on over to the Bannered Mare at Whiterun. Speak to Lurius Lior. He mentioned something about trouble with a dragon. And the promise of a generous reward. Sounds tempting. If I were you, I'd best not keep him waiting.
Well, you know what? I got other things to do right now. I'll get there when I get there. What is with it today, Lydia? Everybody and their mother wanting to talk to me, or attack me, or extort gold from me. Goodness gracious, let's just go get this recruit. Oh my god.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble?
No, I'm just passing through.
Yeah? Well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see here.
Obviously.
Last thing the Blackbriars need is some stranger sticking their nose where it doesn't belong.
Well, you know, I wasn't gonna be sticking my nose anywhere, but now you brought him up. I never even heard of these Blackbriars other than the fact that they make, like, some pretty good mead. And I wasn't sticking my nose anywhere. But now you're, like, forcing my nose into it, so I have no choice but to stick it. So who are the Blackbriars?
The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket, and the Thieves Guild watching their back. So keep your nose out of their business.
Well, stop putting my nose
Me,
in it, and
I'm
I will.
Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you.
No, I will just stay out of your way, because I don't
yourself.
Care.
Yeah. I'll be at the docks if you change your mind.
Not happening.
Hey, Jeez. You, get over here. I want to talk to you.
Hey, you, go f*** yourself.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
I know I... But how was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans quieter, and nothing would have happened to it.
What? Are you telling me you robbed it? Why?
Wait.
Are you doing this to me?
Look, Shadra, last warning. Pay up or else. All I care about is the gold. Everything else is your problem.
Goodness. Wow.
I've got your back.
Thank you, Lydia. You gotta be wary of who you trust, dude. Sorry about your luck. You know what? If you still need help later, maybe I'll help you. I don't know. Can we just get to this place without stopping into things? Though I guess to be fair, that was kind of my idea to stop and listen to them that time.
If you've got the coin, you've come to the right place. Pull up a seat.
That's the idea.
People of Riften, heed my words. The return of the dragons
yeah.
is not mere
What's
coincidence. This is one of the signs. The signs that Lady Mara is displeased with your constant inebriation. Put down your
no.
flagons filled with your vile liquids and embrace the teachings of the handmaiden of Kine.
No, Marimal. We talked about this. Talon,
still here.
Kira, certainly we can come to some sort of an understanding. These people must be made aware of the chaos they've sown.
Enough, Marimal. We've all heard of the dragons and their return. There's no need to use them as an excuse to harass our customers.
Not to mention,
Very well, Talon. I'll remove myself from this den of iniquity.
Dude, not to mention, I'm the freaking Dragonborn,
all
right?
Just keep the sermons at the temple and let us all sin in peace.
I'm the Dragonborn, buddy. Okay,
blessings
so you know,
upon you.
And I inebriate myself quite a bit. It has nothing to do with the dragons returning. Alright. And what else, what are we here to, oh yeah, we're looking for somebody, well you're definitely not a warrior recruit.
I've got your back.
What about you? Yeah, you look pretty well armed. One undone. One and done. Okay, I kind of get it. Yeah, so you're a long way from home, Argonia. Really, what kind of... I'm a long way from home, too. This place is an establishment run by Argonians. It's obviously what brings him to Riften. So, yeah, what brings you to Riften?
As you can see, there are many of my kind here in this town.
This is true. I noticed.
Come to Riften and make yourself a new life here. So Wanandun comes.
Wanandun?
And for what? There is nothing for me here. What would Wanandun do? Work in the fishery? Join the thieves? I'm not a thief, and I hate fish.
Wow. Yeah, hey, if you want, dude. I mean, you look like you can handle yourself, and I'm here recruiting guards for Helgen. It's we're rebuilding the place, you know, kind of making it a real city, a real standout place in this province. It's gonna be, you know, it's gonna be the new Daggerfall. It's gonna be the new Imperial City. It's, you know, see what I'm saying? It's gonna be the new jewel. You know, it's gonna be a beacon of. You know what? No, do you want a job as a guard? That's all I'm saying.
Yes, finally you came. That's the only reason I know leave this place. But Wanandun was about to give up on you.
Yeah, that's understandable. I had some issues getting here. I actually got here a little faster than I planned because people up in Windhelm, bunch of D-bags. Trust me, you don't want to go there. They don't like Argonians either. But do you have any experience? You dressed the part, but have you actually done anything?
Oh, but yes. Wanandun is equally skilled in steel as well as stealth. I'm now practicing my skills with the big sword.
That's cool.
But I am able to use my bow anytime I need to. Wanandun is not much use for the magic arts, but can heal self if I need to.
Alright. It sounds pretty good. Well, hey, dude, if you can make it to Helgen on your own... It's not too far away from here. I mean, I think. Yeah, but you got yourself a deal. You can be a guard, all right? You can get out of this place, get away from the thieves and the fish. Sound good?
Oh, like a test, and if I make
yes,
it there, I
like
pass.
A test.
Very clever.
Oi. Alrighty, I think that's all of them, Lydia. I think we can head on back to Helgen. Yep. Talk to Korst. See what's going on there, but you know what?
Welcome to the Bee and Barb, my lord. If I can interest you in one of our special drinks, you let me know.
Not today. I think what I am gonna do is, you know, I was a bit rude to that guy that got extorted earlier. I'm gonna see what his deal is. Cause yeah.
Still here.
But for now, yeah. I think I'm gonna.
What's your problem?
My problem's you. Constantly asking me what my problem is. And being a general, you know, whatever. So, I'm gonna enjoy some food, imbibe in a little drink, and then take care of your sorry butt.